raising your hand and saying, I want to make a change. We've not met yet, so I don't know what that change for you is, but I know for a lot of people it may be, you know, you want a new job, you want to make a change in the workplace, you want this to be your office, or you want to make more money for retirement, you want to spend more time with the kids, you know, you may want to, you know, may want to move to a new country, whatever that is. But it's important for you to invest in your future. I know my journey started back in 2008 when the economy went bad in my area and I needed to make a change. And I was presented with a challenge, pretty much what you're about to see. You know, when you click that button down there below, you're going to see a 15-day challenge by a friend of mine named Dave. I've been in business with Dave in the past, and he started something new. It's a 15-day challenge. And it's something that's not going to cost you anything, just something to do. It's going to learn about how to make money on this internet. And it's a challenge, and it is. It's something that you're going to need to devote some time to. But once you learn it, it's going to be a skill that you can take with you, and you can apply it, and you can work in this internet world, and it will be something that you can take with you. And again, the job market's changing. Jobs are becoming different. You know, it's how much you can adapt into this future that we're going into. It's how much you can change. That's what's going to be big for the people that are in some of the older industries. You know, how are we going to adapt? So let's think about this challenge. You know, think about this challenge as a investment into your future. That's what I had to look at it as in 2008, and I'm so glad I did. I've been working from home for going on 11 years now. So let's do that. So I will tell you what, that little button down there at the bottom, I want you to go down there and click on that thing. One last bit of instructions that I'm going to give is look for some emails in your inbox, and they're going to be coming from me, and I'm going to share with you a little bit more about my story and how this challenge has changed my life and how it can change your life. And we can connect a little more in the future, but for right now, let's take that challenge. And I look forward to working with you. Bye for now. Click that button.